Today, I'm proud to officially endorse Earth for Congress.
I'm Earth, and I approve this message.
The United Nations released a report saying the Earth will suffer catastrophic consequences from climate change if we don't take action soon.
Cut down trees!
But looking back at the last few decades, this isn't our first last chance. I'm Anders Hagstrom, and these are the facts. It turns out we've had a lot of last chances when it comes to global climate change. In 1989, we had until the year 2000 to stop global warming. In 2002, we had less than 10 years to stop global famines. In 2006, we had just 50 days. In 2007, we had 4 years. In 2009, Britain's Prince Charles said we had just 96 months to stop our ecosystem from collapsing. Now, the UN's Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change says we need to take immediate action or suffer massive food shortages.
Sorry, Slug. Cell phones are bad for the environment.
So, what do we do in this particular last chance? Well, Al Gore is endorsing a penguin named Earth. But let's be honest, Gore doesn't have the best track record on climate predictions. His 2006 movie, An Inconvenient Truth, predicted all sorts of climate disasters, but 12 years later, Mount Kilimanjaro still has snow, the North Pole still has ice, the weather hasn't gotten more violent, and the heat waves he predicted never came. But I still think we should keep a lookout for Man Bear Pig.
Don't worry, it's not really Man Bear Pig. It's me, Al Gore.
We know.
And now let's go to some of your comments on last week's video about Brett Kavanaugh. Lord, forgive me for despising all Democrats. From Barbara Ashford Mood. I don't know why I find that so funny. Oh my. Gary Pierce says, ice throwing is where I draw the line. Way to draw a moral line, Gary. I approve. Stay strong. Ice throwing, man. It's too much. It's too much. Throw ice, you're done. You're never sitting on SCOTUS. Brian Baldwin says, so has anyone seen this ice? Do we know if it is the same ice that was used back then? Have we checked it for fingerprints? I suggest throwing it under investigation lamp and see if this story holds any water. That was one of the better puns I've ever come across in the comment section. Really, like, wow. Really great job, Brian. Doesn't hold any water. Julie Olson says, you're great, keep it up. And I'm from Minnesota. Minnesota is the best state in the union. It's not even close. Like, Minnesota, number one. Michigan, probably a close second. All the rest of the Midwest under that. And Missouri is not in the Midwest, by the way. All the rest of the Midwest under Minnesota and then Michigan. Then all the other states in the union, then 49 is California, and 50 is Ohio. And that's the definitive ranking of the United States. Like, it's the definitive ranking. If you disagree, just let me know, but just know that you're probably wrong. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like us here at the DCNF Presents the Facts, and our friends over at American Voices and The Daily Caller. And if you're watching on Facebook, you can like my page in the description. Thanks for watching.